And as the smoke continues to hang around Eden Park, the All Blacks prepare to do the haka.